can't teach this. I can't teach this. I can't teach this. Mum, phone caller hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my god, thank you for blessing me with kids full of wind and a phonics worksheet. I feel good when you know you're locked down, googling what the f*** a pronoun, I don't know all that much. A phonemio, that's double Dutch. I told you, schoolboy, I can't teach this. That's how we're living and you know I can't teach this. Look into my eyes, I can't teach this. Yo, let me bust out the sweary lyric, I can't teach this. From WhatsApp groups for rants, I can't teach kids the language of France. Don't move out of your seat, 8 more questions before you get a treat. And I'm scrolling on Amazon for a little spirit to know what's going on. I like that, ooh, I like that. Subtraction, just count back, no, no, you're taking away too much. How many rabbits are still left in the hutch? Yo, I told you, alright? I can't teach this. Where are you at, Boris? Because I can't teach this. Sound the bell, school's in, sucker.
Mummy, can I have a snack?
How many snacks do you get a day at school?
One.
Then don't ask Mummy for 20. Break it down.
Time, go with the flow. Boris said, if we don't get the vaccine, we'll probably all be dead. So wave, clean hands in the air, pray things improve while you pull out your hair. That's it, yo. All winter, head to the fridge. You ain't getting any thinner. Don't move. That big old bump just worked. Baggy jumpers to hide the bump. Bump, 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 bump. I can't teach this. I can't teach this. I can't teach this. I can't teach this. Grammar time.